you know, to get to have your music performed, to get to be in a room and hear it played by real musicians, to feel supported the way I felt, for everyone to take so much time and effort to appease me, because it was poorly written with the MIDI file and things like this, and articulations were inaccurate, and voicings and things like that weren't quite exactly right, and so, you know, for everyone to be patient with me was really remarkable. And I think what I mainly learned from this is that next time I want to write something more open, so that everybody, because I know there's so many great soloists, and I have a better feel for the orchestra now. And for me, I like music that's a little more open and not quite as structured and rigorous. So I'm gonna try to write some things in the future for you guys and for me to play with together, so that we can do something and share the improvisational activity, so everybody can have some fun and you know, make things a little bit more user friendly. Because this music, as you know, I wrote all with MIDI, and when you have real instruments playing something that you originally composed on a keyboard, there's limitations to fingerings and stickings or bowings or what have you, leaps on strings that have to be adjusted for, and everybody was really very cooperative, and you know, the Opus 1 had never been played before, so it was the first time I was able to hear it, and I was really very grateful that everybody took the time to let me get it kind of right, and now it's sounding really good. So for me, it's like a dream come true.